New at 5:30 tonight, a Providence man pleads guilty to prostitution charges. Prosecutors say Damian Beverly admitted last week to taking two women from Massachusetts to Rhode Island to engage in prostitution and paying them in heroin. It's a story we've been tracking since it happened in the summer of 2014. A second man, Tariq Rosario of Boston, has pleaded guilty to supplying the heroin.